sir.
Now what's the next step of your master plan?
Crashing this plane.
With no survivors.
Expect one of us in the wreckage, brother.
Have we started the fire?
Yes. The fire rises. Calm down, Doctor. Now is not the time for fear. That comes later.
Ah!
breakfast with Blake so she and I could sit together. She asked Todd, but he said he had some sort of medical thing. Please?
What's up, dude?
Is there a problem, sir?
What's your fucking problem?
Alex, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Fucking plane's gonna explode!
Shut up, Brownie.
You're so not funny.
This is your idea of a joke. We
it's not a joke! It's not a joke!
Alex, take it easy. It's not a joke.
That's it. Sam, Brownie.
It's going down!
If we will remove you from this aircraft, then I'll remove you.
Fuck you, I'll remove myself!
Get up!
Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no,
everybody in the aisle, up!
Just stay where you are. Just sit tight.
This is me, this fucking planet.
Go check him out. See how he's doing. Okay.
There they go. Here we stay.
Oh. You're paying for my trip, Brownie.
You're on that plane.
Definitely.
You fucking brat.
Oh, shit.
So a duck walks into a bar, right? Or waddles, if you will. So he walks into the bar,
uh-huh.
He says to the bartender, can I have a creme de menthe? Hang on here. All right, number one's out. Other engines are burning more fuel.
Got to feather it.
Hey.
I don't know.
Engineer? Come off the cockpit and feather the engine.
What's going on, guys?
Copa,
it's a radio sent to base.
All right, which
one? We've lost an engine.
The left.
We haven't controlled it.
We need more on the right.
That's all we got on the right.
No, we need more on the right.
That's all we got on the right.
Damn it. Left engines are both gone.
That's everything on the right, Phil.
Okay.
Phil?
Yeah.
Is this,
prepare to crash.
Okay.
exit pause.
Ain't nothing changed, niggas doing the same old shit. The new hollow tips and them same old clips. In the projects, niggas fuck with the same old chicks. And somehow, they still think their game's so sick. Now from the rip, niggas know I'm about my grip. I don't trick, man, I barely even feed a bitch. She say I'm stingy, I say I don't need you, bitch. Go ahead, leave, see if I chase you.